Welcome back to the channel, everybody. My name is Mike, and I am the Casual Bourbon Gamer.
From humble beginnings, you have shown remarkable growth.
Back to
Leave your bronze for iron, and rule with horse and sword. The sky above begins to reveal its secrets, a collection of heaven that uplifts our hearts and guides us to foreign shores. Abraham Lincoln, you rose to the challenge as your country tore itself asunder. Seize the power of a new, younger world, one built on rail and steam, on progress and liberty, and break apart the chains of bondage. Great Emancipator, in this new time of strife and division, the time has come to unite your people once again. Lead your people to freedom and liberty, and end forever the shackles of the past.
We'll do our best. Okay. So, if just to kind of recap, we put some extra settlements around. We got Cincinnati down and Charleston. The goal was to try to block... Pedro. From moving over here. And we basically told him after he asked us to kindly to please settle someplace else, and I kindly told him to go fuck off. So, now that we got that kind of sorted out, let me get our bourbon out. I got a little bit higher and bourbon. So it's the Knob Creek 12-year-old. 12-year-old. And it is 100 proof. Cheers. That's good. You still got that 100 proof feeling to it. It's a little bit, has a little smoothness, but not too bad. Okay. What did I want to do here? Can we get the Oracle? Oh, let's try to go for the Great Library if we can. I don't have enough money for a builder.
Normal people believe that if it...
Oh, I want to also say one thing. I noticed in my game last time, the audio was very loud. So let me know in the comments if you guys want me to ditch the music, or if you guys even care, or anything of the sort. So we're getting down our stone, and we have some of our allies over here helping out. We're gonna send our spearmen to assist with us and bring the swordsmen over, because I want to get the era score for getting that barb camp. Let us get this plus 4 science. Don't you take that barb camp, I'll be very unhappy. You suck. Oh, there goes that. Okay. Oh, either way. That didn't kill him? No. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna chop the woods out so we can get closer to the Great Library.
Find time for recreation.
So it's a good thing we didn't go for the Oracle, because and we'll go for that. We haven't built an encampment yet, but I know we're about to.
I'd imagine the whole world is
I don't think I mentioned this in the last game, but this was a old school throwback to Civ 2, and it's basically, you could build your palace, make your own custom palace, and it was kind of a cool custom thing to do, along with Civ 2 also had a custom spaceship that you could get towards when you got to the era of space travel and all that, and I think it might have been a victory condition, but what was cool was you got to make your own custom spaceship. You got to put your own thrusters, your own cabin crew, like, and everything else about that. So you could get very intricate with it. And we'll get some more. There we go. Got some more foliage. Some other stuff. Oracle. Oh! Well, we're gonna lose that trade route. Unmet city state has been defeated. Alright, so by chopping that out from the 12 or 11 it was, we're now down to 5. I'm hoping I can chop the jungle over here to help secure it even more. So we'll get the plan is we'll get the Great Library, and then we'll get a settler. Barbs. All right, next turn we get it. Hopefully it. We're gonna put culture. Because, actually, I want to see
We can roam the bloated stacks of the Library of Alexandria, where all imagination and knowledge are assembled.
We can
recognize in its destruction the warning that all we gather will be lost. If I were again beginning my studies, I would follow the advice of Plato and start with mathematics.
So we got the great library, which is huge. Now we need to get a settler. And we're tied with Pedro in terms of science. He's at 45, we're at 46. He's producing a lot more culture, but I'm also producing way more faith. Usually I suck at faith, but... And we're gonna enter a golden era, which will help us out. Let's go to Zanzibar, because that'll give us plus 8 gold.
If it's natural to kill, how come men have to go into training to learn how?
You want to alert, and you're going to heal. Send envoy. What do you need? A great writer.
There is nothing but a plank between a
shipbuilding
and it.
Actually, I want to get a worker next turn. I want to get a worker and work these tiles here. Construction going for the the trading depot, trading area. Don't threaten me. I'll take your city right now. Actually, let's put a enter. No, I can't do that. I gotta put you like right.
An architect should live as little in.
see if we can... we'll upgrade our archer to a crossbowman. Oh, you're in a golden age too. You suck. I forgot what I have. Let's do cotton. And... general. Actually, no, not general. Just... great profit. And gypsum.
Defense is superior to opulence.
How? I have 1,407. He only has 61. I want... let's get our culture. Let's get the farm going.
Because
I wasn't involved in it, so. Make sure that this has a lot of culture involved.
The Navy has both a tradition and a...
All right. Go into civil services. Get the top. Oh. Found more, Found the Cree. Welcome. It's nice to meet you. Hello. Oh, we can still be friends. What? You guys don't like our secret societies? Let's get a... walls. Just in case some shenanigans happen.
The more science intervenes in warfare, the more will...
We got four, so let's do... You. There we go. We're getting better. And let's get a screenshot of that. Niter. We have anything in here? I don't know what just happened. Sure, why not? I'm already gaining... What? Where am I getting niter? Oh, I'm actually gaining it on my tile. Or on the city itself. That's good to know.
apprentice is in a craft.
Setting everybody to alert.
That's someone who works for the federal government, but doesn't have to take the civil service examination.
Well, I think what we could technically do is put the dam here and then put a construction. No, because we gotta put the campus research. Let's see, what can I get for quick deals here? Will anybody buy my... I gotta figure out what's going on with my... audio. Are you gonna attack me? You wouldn't attack me. You're too nice. We can be friends.
The purpose of education is to replace an empty mind with an open one.
Listen, you keep telling me that I'm scared for my life, and I just want to do my own thing. You're the one that wants to keep pushing buttons, and I don't like it very much, so here's what we're going to do. You're just going to shut up. And if you decide to say anything again, I'm gonna go to war with you, because I'm gonna start building trebuchets and siege equipment. And you're not gonna like it very much. Because I'm gonna start putting everybody up on my front door. You're gonna hold the sides.
Tactics mean doing what you can with what you have.
rather upgrade you.
With the advance of feudalism came the growth of iron armor, until, at last, a fighting man resembled an armadillo.
Yep, I saw that coming.
Thank you.
All right. So we're not doing a whole lot to his. But. And we don't even have the funds to really deal with any. Let's try to grab the crab. Oh, I didn't even realize that you were over there.
Few inventions have been so simple as the stirrup.
That's okay, Scout. I know we were gonna typically go for 50, but we'll go for a couple more turns since we're kinda. Oh, fuck. Gold. We desperately need a I'm going to lose this horseman. Oh, no. I thought I was going to lose that horseman. Cree like us. Yep, saw that coming. They got boom boom sticks. Okay, we need So we're just basically chipping away over here, and I'm waiting for... Oh, that'll be done in 2 turns. All right, well.
Organisms don't think of CO2 as a poison. Plants and organisms that make shells, coral, think of it as a building block.
This should be a plus. I don't understand. Okay, I don't know. But we should be getting a... Ooh, that's a plus. Actually, no. I need... So he's taking out our archers.
I conclude then this point touching upon the power of kings with this axiom of divinity.
We're gonna go for monarchy. And we're gonna take out barbarians. We're gonna go towards loyalty and reduce maintenance. We're also going to add in 100% district towards adjacency bonuses. We want to keep the gold going, so I'm going to leave everything else. If I can... Keep it. Let us add in walls. I will accept. How funny. You, you decided that after losing a, What? You thought that you're... You thought because what? I was a little tiny... What I'm basically doing is I want to move this archer in here to create more loyalty. And he had 300 troops to my, like, 230 or whatever it was. So we can't go here. Guess we could settle, like, over here by the marble. So, alright, we're at... We won an extra 60 turns. We'll conclude this one. Yeah. Why not? You're giving me all this gold. How likely? You said that my military was weak, but yet all of a sudden now... It seems like my military is more superior to your military. Heal up all of our troops. Alright, everybody. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and consider subscribe. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, all the fancy holiday stuff. And cheers.